Hello, my name is Lovisa and I'm a product owner in the LSP team at LS Retail. In this video, I will go through the hardware station setup for Adyen Cloud Connection. Adyen has two connection methods, cloud and local. In this video, I will go through how to connect with cloud. At this point, I assume the LS hardware station has already been installed. On the computer where the hardware station is running, browse to the localhost 8088 and log in. To create new EFT, press Create EFT and name it a descriptive name for the terminal. Now select the payment service provider from the payment provider list. Open the EFT list and select the plugin that was created. A list of available settings is displayed to manage the connectivity with the terminal or host. To locate the modification endpoint, browse to Account, API URLs. For the cloud connection, we also need the API key. Select the right account. Under authentication, the API key is located. It is possible to generate new API key in the portal and store it securely. The terminal ID is fetched from a list of terminals in the portal. When all the settings have been registered, press Load to load the plugin with correct settings. To validate if the connection has been correctly configured, press Purchase and enter amount and currency. The terminal should display the amount and continue with the purchase process. The process ends with approval. The connection has now been validated. We have now established there is a connection between LS Hardware Station and LS Pay, and between LS Pay and the terminal.